Ded Moroz, also known as Morozko, is a legendary figure with similarities to St. Nicholas, Father Christmas and Santa Claus, rooted in Slavic mythology. This tradition is prevalent in East Slavic countries and holds significant cultural importance in Russia. During the early Soviet era, communist authorities initially prohibited Ded Moroz, but he eventually became an integral part of Soviet culture. The literal translation of Ded Moroz is Grandfather Frost. Ded Moroz dons a heel-length fur coat in red or blue, a semi-round fur hat, valenki on his feet, and sports a long white beard. Carrying a long magic stick and often riding a troika, he is commonly portrayed delivering presents to well-behaved children, either in person during December or secretly under the New Year tree on New Year's Eve. The town of Veliky Ustyug in Vologda Oblast is considered Ded Moroz's residence in Russia, while the Belarusian Zied Maro is said to reside in Belavezhskaya Pushcha. In East Slavic cultures, Ded Moroz is accompanied by Snegurochka, his granddaughter and helper. She wears long silver-blue robes and a furry cap or a snowflake-like crown, a unique aspect as similar characters in other cultures lack a female companion. Ded Moroz's origins predate Christianity as a Slavic winter wizard, or, according to some sources, a snow demon. However, in pre-Christian Slavic mythology, the term demon did not carry a negative connotation. Over time, negative characteristics were attributed to demons, similar to many other mythical figures. Influenced by Orthodox traditions, Ded Moroz underwent transformations, and since the 19th century, literary influences shaped his attributes and legend. By the late 19th century, Ded Moroz gained popularity. Following the Russian Revolution, Christmas traditions were discouraged as bourgeois and religious. In 1928, Ded Moroz was labeled an ally of the priest and kulak. Despite this, the image of Ded Moroz solidified during Soviet times, becoming the main symbol of the New Year's holiday, replacing Christmas.